is trying to take somebody with him. He's trying to take Hospital with him. Holy mackerel, that's a Pier 6 job.
The shorthandage of the teams because they're both going to go for at least five.
And you notice that the rule worked. Nobody's paired off. Nobody dropped any gloves.
So the fight, we want to show you what the linesman's job is. That's Hospodar and Cochran. They get down. Now, in the dressing room prior to the game, the linesmen get together. One of them, obviously, Collins was assigned to white. Bonnie was assigned to black.
The Raiders had to hold that puck. So with 5:35.
There's Hockey Fight of the Month. Ed Hospodar of the Rangers and Glenn.